can about
just
the
about
yeah.
So ready.
Black can.
Who's next? Eisenschmidt.
Who's next?
Oh, this much.
Mm-hmm.
So
thank you.
It's good to know that it wasn't just so the last time size just
I'm just
going ham in here.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna shoot my icicles at it from my sword.
Shoot my icicles.
Okay.
I don't think I
do it.
What do I have to roll for that? Do I have to roll for that? I forgot. I don't do it very much.
You spell attack with us?
Yeah.
Ooh, it's pretty nice.
That's 22.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, did your spell attack bonus go up? Okay, you changed it.
Yeah.
Is that 11. Autumn? 11?
I guess.
Yeah.
11 frost.
I imagine so.
I'm gonna guess that's Autumn. What up, Autumn?
As soon as I saw it, I was like, I have two greens, it's not good. You gotta be slightly different.
Excellent, excellent. Evander.
Alright, so I'm gonna move Hoot Hoot. What, can I divide the movement between the two?
So you have a move and an attack. So you can move Hoot Hoot and then attack.
I'm also gonna kind of run away.
Move away.
Run away!
That's fair.
Well,
I don't like big worms.
I would technically have to be right here to
dark elf
with my shotgun. So I need to be one away, one square away. So
okay.
I'm gonna have my shotgun. Am I able to move Hoot Hoot as well? Will it come up here and like grapple him?
Yeah. I'll say that you can move him, yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna move Hoot Hoot right there.
You just kind of attack with him. So, like...
So, I'm pulling out my shotgun, and I get double damage for being that close. And
okay.
I get two shots. So, actually, I'll just go ahead and roll them both. Yeah, this one. Oh, wait, no. This one.
Two shots and a reload.
This one. Yeah, two shots and a reload.
Okay.
Double barrel shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
Those will probably hit.
Yeah, it's plus 13, so on both of them, yep. So
that's a shotgun, man. It's good. It's got spread.
Yeah. Psh.
For any curious parties, it would have been 65 damage.
Yeah, that was enough.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just one off, man. All right,
so seven.
So if you would have rolled it this one, like, you didn't make enough.
So 13.
It was almost tip, but I didn't regenerate.
26. And
actually, I forgot to roll that last time.
Okay. Six, so.
That's also without
52 damage.
Hunter's Mark.
Mm-hmm. 52 damage
per hit.
That's good.
Nice.
So
as it was double.
Yeah.
On top of that.
How you gonna do this?
I want it to like completely like
another six.
Basically,
blow its face
off. I want it to fall like in pieces. Just like completely fall out, but like dive backwards.
Awesome.
Yeah. Away from.
Very much. Very, very cool. All right.
So whatever those rolls.
You have a single round.
All
right. I got it right here.
Let's get in our normal positions, I think.
So,
Eli was the one who
it was against the wall. That wasn't working. So,
We were in the middle, and we had, like, the two healers kind of in the middle.
Well, that was the very first time we did this, but we don't want to be surrounded when they come in.
Yeah, I think maybe, like, something like group.
And they can't spawn on top of us.
Immediately that was my 10th rage
staggered
round.
Around
so.
Would be good.
I'll be in the mid. Conveniently that was my
tank,
10th rage round.
Tank on the side.
Ooh.
But go
what
back
about,
here.
Make like a U. So that way it's defense. It's like you're able
yeah, like
to
a kill box.
Yeah, you're able to create a kill box, but also be
okay,
able to
ten.
Support each other.
Yeah, that looks good.
I like that.
That looks good.
All right.
Anybody healing up during the short round?
I don't need to. I don't feel
hey, look at
really.
Look at that. I'm gonna get the camera adjusted for this.
Okay.
Next up.
I don't think it's gonna get everybody in unless we get really far back. But yeah, we can zoom in on any action.
There's gonna be this guy. Two of this guy.
Holy hell.
The.
Ichin Banog. By the way, these are full-grown trees for scale.
Oh, there it is. Okay, those are trees.
Yeah.
Oh God.
They're bigger than trees.
Corey, get that set up. Can you see that a little bit better?
All right. For reference, the top of the box is the head, like the facing area.
Okay.
Oh, motherfucker.
So we were actually
kill
fighting.
Kill box!
So that would be the head right there.
Yeah, okay. They're facing each other.
Okay. Well, they didn't spawn on top of us. That's good. You got automatic flanking. Well,
actually, I have a good idea. Eru, this is the way they face.
These are trees?
No, they're bulls, but they're bigger than trees.
They're bulls.
They're bulls.
No, I was I was saying that those are full-grown trees for scale.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Where are those grenades at? I'm Starship Trooper in this ship.
Aren't there... Aren't there only like three left?
Yeah, there's like three left.
I have three, yeah.
So this is round 14.
Okay, so all right. Get this round
and then the next one, the last one we're trying.
Have we just been holding the same initiative the entire time?
Yeah. Go. I just rolled the initiative of the new beastie when its time comes up. So that is not very good. Potentially, let's see who went last. That was
Evander.
Okay, Ulfgar. Right, actually, so it does work out well for me.
I mean, staff.
So, yeah.
I mean, in between the rounds, couldn't we regroup?
You can heal as needed.
And reload the weapons and whatnot, right?
Yes, yeah. Reload weapons, yeah.
So I'm going to move back 20 feet.
Doesn't fuck kick
yep.
you.
I don't want to be kicked in the face.
Yeah.
And yes, that is the D&D anthology of all the previous games.
That's crazy.
So I'm calling Divine Strike
it's
on this.
Freaking rad, I love it. I serve the flaming fist.
Are these giants?
No, they're beasts. They're beasts. They're very obviously beasts.
Beasties.
I want to make you roll it.
They could be
they're
described as giant, but be described as giants.
That's a 24 to hit.
Yep.
I'm hitting the one right in front of my goddamn face.
Yep.
And we're going to try it one more
hit him
time.
In the ass.
So they can't really move around that much, though, is the thing, I think.
So I called Divine Strike on this, so I get
an
additional gain to
yes, yeah, so I think probably just sweep it around. It's like, all right, now...
Ooh, that's tasty.
Roll.
That's really not it. That's average. 11 plus 8 would be 19 damage.
Can I see the picture of them again?
Yeah, it's like blue bonnet. Paul Bunyan's blue cow.
Is that a chain? Do they have a chain?
There is a chain, yes.
Cool.
Scale it!
You're going to climb up the chain?
Is the Pope Catholic?
So I think so, yeah.
Maybe.
No, he's a secret atheist.
Yeah, with it.
Bear in mind that you can fit through, like standing, you can fit on each link. It's a big old chain.
How far do I have to get up to, or how high is it in its back? Did you guess?
It stands probably... Oh! It's right here.
Yes.
They stand over 40 feet tall at the shoulder and weigh hundreds of tons. And now it's their turn.
Oh boy.
I don't like this. I feel like
you
started at the top of the order.
Yeah, we should always just start at the top of
nope.
Order. Every time.
Nope.
It's alright, guys. We won't die. Remember that.
Wait,
before
Zeb will get kicked right in the face.
But then we can get Nightmare out.
Yeah.
Well,
I mean, that's
action.
Just mine. I just use them as a facial. So, if he dies, he can kick the face. That's
on
what happens.
Evander.
You can cast Sanctuary on Evander.
Yes.
Okay.
Lasts for 1 minute. It's probably not going to help much, but since
now that means
next,
that every round before you attack, you have to make a saving throw.
No, that's not the same thing.
Oh.
You cannot attack or be attacked.
That sucks.
It's amazing.
No. If the warded creature makes an attack or casts a spell that affects an enemy creature, this spell ends.
Oh.
It just means he can't be attacked.
Yeah,
unless
I
they make the saving throw.
Got it.
I'm salty that they're able to go.
Can't be targeted specifically.
I see.
So he would have to change targets or
anytime
attack.
I attack a creature that has yet to act, it's a crit. The first hit.
Damn.
Alright.
And it lasts for 1 minute unless you attack.
Act as hell.
So if I attack,
even move.
Yeah, having
spell
is
over.
Okay.
But it's
like,
fine. It's
like
a bonus
surprise
action.
Round.
It's a level 1
anyone
spell.
Have a attacking surprise round.
Just so I cannot get kicked in the face.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Oh, fuck. This does not protect against AoE attacks, just to let you know.
Oh, okay.
Everyone, I need you to make a constitution saving throw.
Fuck.
Con save?
Yep.
Motherfucker.
I can work with this.
Yeah, I didn't pass.
I can't work with that. I got 17.
I got...
Which I guess is all right.
15.
Okay.
20.
18.
Nice.
I did bad. It wasn't
okay.
A 1, though.
18 was the target.
Shit.
So, good job, both of you.
Woo!
Is it their stance?
Half damage? Yeah, I think it's half damage.
This is what they call a destroying bellow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
It's not sound good. Yeah.
It's going to roar
sounds
out.
Like it's destroy thing.
Yeah.
It's going to roar
Maybe
out us. And do some
not
pretty
us.
Tasty damage if I can get all the dice I need.
Well, that's a good sound.
Yeah.
Phrase to hear.
I don't like that.
If with all of the dice that I possess, I'm able to find enough dice.
Okay, that's really good.
No, it's not.
I want to be able to rock.
Really good
jump.
For who?
I got,
this is what I need to
I got 9 and 10 and 6.
I don't like that.
So that is 15, 25, plus another 15 is 40. So those of you who failed will take 40 thunder damage.
Woo!
Those of you who succeeded will take 20.
Ow.
That was...
That was just Evander inside.
That was
just
right, right. No, I'm saying that was this one's attack.
Oh balls!
Well, hey, shouldn't we
oh, balls.
Get advantage because it's yelling facing that way?
Does he take damage? He
nope.
Should be taking damage.
Nope.
Well, the other one.
We'll call bullshit.
Are they friendly or are they like man and bull wife?
Wow. Bull and cow. No. These are both male.
Did you just assume the gender?
Obviously male.
You can tell.
We know what we're aiming for then.
You can
really
tell.
Piss them off, you know? They've got a skirt that you can literally live in.
It's bigger than my house.
Gross. Okay, okay, okay. It's going to
second
move.
And third largest dick in the multiverse.
I do enjoy our intellectual conversation.
This one's going to move up.
Okay, and, he's not doing the same thing.
And gore. Okay, it's going to do.
Awesome.
It's going to try to gore you, and it's going to try to stomp on you. So.
Man, this wish is going to be fun to get.
The first.
Little wish that's never happened.
I need healing.
I really genuinely feel like
I need healing.
Don't want us to get this wish. And the game's over.
Understood.
And it was his idea as the prize.
Yeah. Which,
if you can survive it, you can get it.
This is revenge for all the puns.
So this is what he's trying to do.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
Your AC is 21, you say?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're going to get hit by both.
Yeah.
We're going to do the stomp first.
Yeah.
And that is a...
A miss.
Green Matador is dressed so ridiculously.
Nine bludgeoning what? Damage. No, wait, I'm
actually,
sorry. Plus, 13 bludgeoning
damn.
Damage.
Okay.
And I need to make a strength saving throw.
Oh,
that's right up your alley.
Yeah, because I'm like fucking pumped right now.
You are void raging.
I have plus 12 to my strength saving throw right now.
And I believe you have advantage because you're raging.
That's a 30.
No, you're not raging right now because you're rage ended.
Right, I'm not raging.
Okay. 30 is.
30.
Plenty.
Okay.
Yes. The gore.
You catch it and you shove it up its skull. Somehow, because that is possible.
You feel like we should get 2 levels out of this because we did all the mind flayer shit and then this.
This is like shoot up to 20.
another 13 piercing damage.
Hey, that ain't that bad.
That's half.
Well,
no,
raging.
It's not
no.
Half, so
yeah,
I'm sorry.
Cool.
Then 26.
Did you have the first one too?
Yes.
So 27 plus 26.
Yeah, so
53. Shit.
Alright.
Medic.
Medic. Monk, I need a monk.
yell, seriously, you only remember that now?
I don't remember.
25.
25, okay.
I'm at 82.
You hit the
D. Which I guess isn't awful, but.
Cool. Terrell.
Less than half. I'm on the lower half.
Terrell.
Terrell is going to
shit his pants.
Right. Oh, wait. I gotta see if that recharged. Nope.
I would
is
be
there
sure
really, does he really have any range to his...
He can throw his...
200 feet.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, because it is in the second stage, it has a range of 200 feet. Or I think it might have actually been 300.
Okay.
It was a long, it's a long way.
It's 300.
300 right, feet.
So he's going to throw his hammer and bounce it off this guy, and then try to bounce it off the head of the other guy and teleport up, like, on his neck.
Okay.
Like, be, like, up on top.
Just do it. Yeah.
Just kill cows the way they kill them in the slaughterhouse and just bam, hammer in the face.
Yep. Alright, so attack one is going to be a 17.
Yes.
All right,
that
so roll four.
Just barely hits. I'll give you that one.
What was
that? Oh, that's
AC.
17.
That just hits.
Cool. Ooh. And so now we know. Can't roll a three.
Yep.
Did you roll a three?
No, it's an 8. it looks like a
3. I really saw like
it,
that.
I was like,
all right, roll thy damages.
Okay. So that's going to be a D8 to D6.
All I'm imagining right now is a giant Tauros.
It's
going to
be...
yeah, that's kind of what it is.
Oh, shoot, what's the... Oh, no, it's a Majora's Mask. Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. It's the boss.
Yeah.
In the Snowhead. Where you have to like chase it around in the circle.
Yeah.
I never played Majora's Mask.
It's good.
I never played any Zelda.
It's
some garbage.
It's,
good.
It's okay.
It's good. And I'll defend that game till the day I die.
I know you will. How much damage?
To the first 19. One. First one was 15.
Okay.
And the second one is 19.
Got it.
And you're now
44. Yep. So if you put them on the box, right there will be good.
That works. Does it have a collar thing?
It's like chain. It's just chain.
Okay.
Looped around.
Well, they're just lost.
So second attack.
Back to their
so second attack is gonna ricochet bounce it again.
We should just send the pole. He's got a.
That is
that's
another
a hit.
4.
17.
I've rolled 3 4s now.
At least it hits.
And then a 12, which is 25.
Okay.
So it hits twice.
Beautiful.
Ugh, that was gross. It's only going to be 12.
All right.
For the first hit, so that's Knights of the Nine takes 12. And then...
It's actually a pretty fun DLC.
Yeah, it is. It's good. And 13.
12 and 13.
Yep.
Got it. 57. Okay.
And he would like to kind of...
Now...
With his other hand...
These...
Grab hold of the chain.
These hits, because it's kind of like a fiery... You know, hellfire weapon.
Fire.
It does leave little patches of, like, burnt... So like, which is not a signifier that it's like weak to fire or anything like that, but it doesn't seem like these creatures are phased at all.
They're just giant sacks of HP.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Imsh.
Well, that I do single damage.
You, by the way, you cannot reach its face. You can pretty much at. Even at your height, you can just hit, like, its chest area and its legs. This thing's 40 feet tall at the shoulder.
Who's after
Don't
you?
Don't move.
Side.
Okay.
Or me.
Well, you hit the chest, so that's fun. That'll work.
Stabby.
We're going to go ahead and rage again, because it's pretty key.
That's fair.
So I'm going to go ahead and start frenzying as well.
Oh.
Yeah!
You don't get the third attack yet.
Right. I'll take a picture of the next turn.
Is that your bonus?
I feel like throw like a Tarrasque at us just for round 15 just to be a dick. And we'll get over here and punch you.
No, it's worse than that. I know what's coming.
All right, and we're gonna reckless attack.
Yeah,
we'll kill it.
Reckless attack, and we're gonna do greater weapon master.
He's using monsters from his new book.
So, got a 27.
Yarp.
Get it.
And a 22.
Damn.
Okay.
Okay.
Those definitely hit. Yeah, I kind of want to see your crit also. Like, and in this mode, you're gonna like break the freaking damage barrier.
Okay, missing. There it is. Okay, good.
Cool. You can only cap at quad 9 like in Final Fantasy. There's no limit break.
Hey, there's a limit break in Final Fantasy.
Yeah, but it costs 999 AP to get.
25.
Sorry. We were just looking at that today. Super fun. That's not weird.
It is. That feels good.
77 damage.
Everybody should touch it.
77 damage.
That's good.
Without a crit.
It just coughs. It's like.
That's with two attacks.
Yep.
Nice. You don't get serendipity rolls for that much
you
damage.
You just mosquitoed. That's fine. You just poked him like.
Yeah.
That was mosquito bite.
You just like. Like this little. To scale, it's like this like little gash. Oh no, although it cauterized, so there's no like gore coming out or anything. That's plus, it's just meat. Lots of meat. Sign.
Alright, is the chain on the hanging from the side that's close to me, away from me, or is it hanging down the middle?
It is, we will say that it is on the other side.
Or can we roll serendipity for that?
You can roll serendipity for that. I will allow that, yes.
Okay, so we'll say 1 to 33 away, or 34 to 66,
okay.
Middle, 66 to...
That makes sense to me.
Okay.
That kind of good.
It's in the middle.
Yeah, 53.
In the middle. Got
so
it.
It's just hanging down from the middle. Alright, so...
Why are you trying to climb it?
Is it going to go up its nose? Like, Miss Frizzle.
Why don't you climb it with your swords? Stab. Stab.
I mean,
like,
stab.
You really style this shit.
I have.
That's a good
I have winged boots, but it's too easy.
I know that you're.
Please,
size a showboat.
I don't care if you're a showboat, man. These things are giant sacks of HP. No.
Alright, so.
You jumped on top of that Wyvern that one time.
Hey, that was glorious for two rounds.
It was glorious.
And then
I
he
agree.
Just decided to be like,
anyway.
Yeah. So, does the chain come all the way to the ground?
No. It dangles about 8 feet from it. Like you can reach it.
About 2 feet over your head.
Okay. So, I'm going to sheath.
Cold.
Sinclair, and still hang on to Thunderthorn Wogs, that way I have a free hand to help climbing, so no disadvantages or steps. Alright, so I'm gonna go try to
you're gonna try to grab on.
I'm gonna try to
first I need an acrobatics check to see if you can get over there without provoking a stomp attack.
Okay.
You can disengage as a bonus action.
Oh, that's right, you can.
That is a...
But that's moving away from...
Acrobatics is a 23.
Yeah, okay, that's good. It does, like, try to, like, you know...
I didn't even see him!
He's constantly moving.
I'm just trying to be realistic!
We'll take that into account.
Okay, and I'm going to try to jump up and grab the chain and pull
Got
myself.
It. Now, this is not... Like, this isn't a chain that you can even
oh,
wrap
yeah.
your hand around.
I'm, like, wanting to, like, get myself inside one of the links and, like,
okay.
kind of grip on there.
Give me another athletics. We'll do athletics.
Okay.
Because you're trying to climb up.
Okay. I really need to print a new sheet.
We can do that later.
Yeah. Okay.
That's because you're
Tom.
All right.
God.
God, it's always your turn.
What is that?
That's a 10.
Okay. Yeah. Right.
You rolled a 3.
Because,
I told you that was
because you're
threes.
Trying to do it one-handed, you just can't get enough leverage to climb up properly.
Well,
and with
three.
That...
Am I, like, hanging there?
That was your action. Trying to climb up the chain.
You got a bonus
okay.
action.
Yeah.
You do have a bonus action. If you want to make one attack roll real quick.
Or can I technically use it for like dash and get extra move and try to
scare up into sure.
And do another athletics check?
Yep.
Or
you can also to give yourself a little bonus or boost, you can just activate your winged boots.
Just please activate the
winged
boots.
Alright, fine. Click my heels together and just be like, okay, that wasn't as fun.
You're not skilled at athletics.
Actually, I am.
You are? Okay.
Yeah, I get a +7. I rolled a 3.
Oh, got it. You just rolled 2.
No.
Rolled
yeah.
Okay.
Size got
so
a 16 strength.
We
yeah,
will.
Rangers always actually
yeah.
get a strength.
We will be
thing.
Back in just a moment.